I am standing here 10,000 feet above sea level on a volcano here in Maui, Hawaii. How did I get here in the first place? Let's rewind back time all the way to the beginning to find out.
That counts, I'll give it to you.
Oh yeah?
And there's one there, there's loads of them.
Is that a turtle?
Yep. And there's another one just to the right of it.
Oh my gosh. What did you just get?
Banana bread.
Plain or pan fried?
Plain. No chocolate, no caramel, no sugar, much.
Let's see. What's up, everyone? Welcome to day number 3 of the Hawaii 2022 vacation trip. Today we are gonna visit Paia, which is on the northern side of the island next to Maui Airport. And for tonight, we're gonna be having some pulled pork sandwiches. Should be fun. See you on the trip. Go. 3 laps underwater. Lap 2. It's lap 3. Nicely done. What's going on, everybody? And welcome to another morning vlog. So it's currently day number 4 here in Hawaii. We have 5 days left. And today's a good one. Today we'll show us snorkeling. And then later on in the day, we are going up to 10,000 feet to the volcano. Malaakawa is the volcanic name, and we are gonna be above the clouds in the cold, watching the sunset. It's gonna be amazing. You're gonna see so much footage today. It's gonna be unreal. Right now, it's almost 7, up early. Got snorkeling at 9. It's gonna be a lot of fun. See you for the footage.
There's no place I'd rather be. Lingering in the ocean blue.
And if I had one wish come true,
I'd surf till the sunset. La 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 la
la
la la la la la la
la
la la la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la
la la la.
Oh,
left pump and coasting with the motion of the ocean. Whirlpool swirling, cascading, whirling.
Welcome to day number 5 of the Hawaii 2022 film. Today is going to be more of a chilled out rest day. It's because yesterday we consumed all of our energy by snorkeling in the morning and going up to the volcano at night at 10,000 feet in altitude. Yesterday was so much fun. Today's going to be more chilled. Tomorrow we might be going to the opposite side of the island again, all the way to Hana, and then on Saturday is scuba diving day. So I will see you sometime soon, but for now, enjoy the view. Yeah.
Gosh, it's tight,
but
isn't it?
Bam! Ooh! So...
Nope.
Nope, he's got 7. We've got 0.
Wait, he's not in it, is he?
He's not in. We're playing shuffleboard. Oh! Oh! Yeah? Nice. That's 10. That's 7. Ricky, you're up. All right, now it's canceled. Oh, minus 10. Oh dear. So we scored 7, you scored 7. Ricky, right now, scores are tied.
Hitting another player's puck is minus 20.
That's allowed in buckyball. Miss.
You gotta get it in the triangle.
Miss. 0. 10. What was that? Oh, a defense mechanism. Yeah. Whiff. Whiff. Well, actually, now it opens up. Actually, can you come and look at this? This is borderline 50-50.
Yeah.
Welcome everyone to day 6 of the Hawaii trip. We are now en route to Hana, which is on the complete opposite side of the island. And it is going to be an amazing journey. You'll see lots of different scenery along the way. Of course, we're going in some waterfalls and a lava tube. Stay tuned. Ricky, care to explain to the viewers on where we are right now?
We are near Hana in northeast Maui. We are about to go down the lava tubes, which is a large cave structure. I believe it's one of the largest cave structures on Maui. And so we're at the start of the trail. We're just paying up. We've got to get collecting our torches and then we'll be off.
Sounds good. Now.
You're filming this,
Max. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Oh gosh. I welcome you to a cave. How about that? Yeah, we're in a cave.
You got any signal?
No. We're in a freaking cave. Cauliflower AA. Turn your light off. Oh, hell. Hell. Why?
Hey, Richard.
Ricky.
Yeah? Turn your light off. And
mom. Oh, hell.
Allison, turn your light off.
It is off. I can't see anything.
It's quite dark. Yes, thank you very much, Richard.
Oh, wow.
Next.
Thank you. What's up, everyone? Today is the last day. We are leaving home for back home to California today. And 7 days just went right too fast. But at the same time, I had so much fun. We went exploring in a cave, scuba diving, snorkeling, all that fun stuff. I want to say a massive thank you to all of you who have watched the film up to this point. Still got a few minutes left, or however long this video's got. But for now, enjoy the views for one final time in Maui. Mahalo.